so much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Hey, it's me, Blippi, and I was just dancing! But it's really hot outside. I wish I could take a break. Well, no time for breaks when you're dancing! Do you see that? Whoa, it's a popsicle cart, and I love popsicles! I think you and I should get a popsicle. Let's go! Hey!
Hi, Blippi.
How are you? What's your name?
I'm Julia. Oh. Would you like a handmade popsicle?
Yeah, I love popsicles. What flavor do you have?
This is cha-cha-cha. It's mango, pineapple, and chia seed.
Ooh, that sounds so yummy. Mango, pineapple, and chia seeds. That is so yummy!
Yeah, glad you like it. Do you want to see how they're made?
Yeah, that would be so much fun.
All
let's
right,
go.
Let's go. Welcome to my kitchen.
Wow, look at this place. It's so cool.
Thanks. Now, first thing, you need to gear up.
Oh, check it out. This is an apron. Here we go. Wow. Okay, well, what do we have here?
So these are all the ingredients we use to make our popsicles.
Ooh, it looks like a bunch of fruit and vegetables.
Yep, you got it. We actually use a lot of superfoods in our popsicles. So you'll see kale and avocado and spinach and chia seeds.
What's this?
This is a coconut.
Wow, that's cool. A coconut. Cool. Well, what flavor are we making?
I thought we could make Popeye.
Popeye? Yeah! All right.
Guess why I call it Popeye?
I don't know. Why?
I use spinach.
Okay.
So here you go. Hold the spinach. I was making a batch earlier, so I thought we could just add to it.
Okay. So here's some spinach, and what do you have?
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
And to sweeten it, we use dates.
Ooh, dates. All right.
Come on back.
Oh, okay.
So here's the batch I was working on earlier.
Oh, look at it.
All right.
Oh, that looks yummy.
Go ahead, let's add it in.
Okay, bye-bye, spinach.
And then here are some strawberries.
Ooh.
And dates.
Yum.
Now, what might be different about your kitchen is we have some big equipment we use here.
Really? I'm excited.
Ready?
Whoa, look at that. That thing is massive. What does that thing do?
This is our immersion blender.
Wow.
So you put it in.
Whoa.
You hit the button.
Whoa. So that just blends it up into
yes,
a liquid?
It sure does.
Wow, that looks so yummy. Well, now what do?
Now we're gonna put it in our mold.
Okay.
And I'm gonna get my trusty pitcher.
Ooh.
Wow. All right.
So it's basically three ingredients all blended up to make one yummy tasting liquid.
So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pour it in.
Oh.
And then you kind of just have to feed it through.
Shake it around.
Yeah.
May I?
Of course.
Okay. Now here's some more. Whoa!
We got some chunky ones in there.
Yeah, that's okay. There's some more.
Okay. And then next what we need to do is we'll just put in our sticks.
Ooh, yeah, like a popsicle stick. Have you ever eaten a popsicle and you hold on to the piece of wood? Yeah, that's what we just put in there.
That's what makes them so handy.
Okay.
And now we put it into our extra special popsicle machine.
Whoa, what does this thing do?
It makes it super cold. It freezes a popsicle in 18 minutes.
Wow, I'm so excited. I sure do love popsicles. Hey, check it out.
It in.
Whoa, so is that just really cold in there?
Yes, it's actually made out of a special popsicle freezing liquid.
Whoa, all
right. I can't tell you all my secrets.
Well, maybe for later. Well, now what do?
Well, usually when I wait for popsicles to freeze, I like to dance.
Okay, let's go!
Woohoo!
Alright, let's see what we have to work with. Alright, you know what kind of fruit this is, right?
Yeah,
this is an apple. Okay, looks like we have some grapes. Yum! Ooh, what are these? Check these out. Yeah, these are lemons. Lemons are the color yellow. Wow, and then we have some greens over here. Whoa, spinach. Wow. Whoa! Hello! It's like hair. Whoa, whoa! This is kale. And kale is really yummy. And it doesn't like containers. That's silly. Okay, let's put these back in here so then we can continue to see what type of fruits and vegetables we have. Like this. Whoa! This is so heavy. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! This is a watermelon, and watermelons are so big and yummy. Do you know what color is on the inside of the watermelon? Yeah, red, and the outside is green. Okay, just a couple more. Bananas and pineapple. Yum! Okay, so you can see we have this big bucket right here, and we need to put a lot of the ingredients right in here. Can't forget about the strawberries. We'll start with those. Here we go! Woohoo! Okay, that kale. Whoa! Let's put some in there. We are doing so good. Oh, apples. Okay, we could put the whole apple in there, but I think we should probably slice it. Have you ever had a slice of an apple? They're so yummy. Okay, here is our red apple slicer. And then put it right in the center, just like that. And then you push down. Whoa, look at that. That is awesome. Slice the apples, so then you pull them out. Put them right in our big bucket. Wow. And you keep the core, whoop! You keep the core, which is the center, out of it, because there's a lot of seeds in there. Oh, speaking of seeds, watermelons have seeds. Okay, let's cut open the watermelon. Whoa. I'm gonna be very careful because I'm a grown-up. With this knife. Ready? Okay, here we go. Chop it in half, just like that. Flip it around. Wow, look at that. That looks so yummy. Our popsicles are gonna be so yummy. Okay, I have an idea. Here we go. All right, we have some bananas. Open those up. Here we go. Bye-bye, banana. Woohoo! And we'll do another banana. Yum! Here we go! Yum! Look at it. Is that looking tasty or does that look tasty? Whoa! And remember, we learned what fruit this is. Yeah, the coconut. All right, these are a little tricky to open, but it's worth the trouble. So let's take the coconut opener. Whoa, we did it. Look at that. Whoa, wow. Look at all that liquid. I just wanna drink it all up. Oh, okay, we'll put that in the bucket for popsicles! Whoa! Oh, yum! Okay, use this little coconut device and pull out some of the coconut meat. Yeah, right in there. Ooh, yummy! There we go. All right, perfect. Let's bring it right over here. Yum! All right. Oh, spinach right here. Woohoo! And then we have a bunch of grapes. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 grapes. All right. And then remember these, we used these earlier. These are dates. Here we go. Whoa! Okay, can't forget about the lemons. We have so many types of fruits and vegetables in here. Here we go. Wow. Okay, let's take these and give a little squeeze. Woohoo! Have you ever tasted a lemon before? Okay, let's try some. That's sour. Okay, let's wash our hands. And then last but not least, we have a pineapple. We cut the pineapple just like that. And see that yellow? That looks so yummy. So now we take this pineapple tool, put it right on top. And then give it a little twist. Wow, look at that. And then you pull it out. Whoa, check that out. And then take it off just like this. And that's gonna give it some nice sweetness to these yummy popsicles. All right, I think that's plenty. Look at, whoa, that's so heavy. Come on back here. Remember that next step that we do? Yeah, she taught us that you put the bucket, whoa, right here. You take the big blender, whoa, whoa, and we blend it up. Here we go. Whoa! All right, now it's all mixed up. Wait a second though. We need the magic tool. This is a giant whisk. Woohoo! Check this out. Alrighty, it's adding some color. Okay, let's put this right over here. And then we can bring this up and grab this pitcher. Remember from earlier, we need to scoop some out. Oh, I am so excited. Pour some in. Let's grab another scoop. Okay, here we go. Okay, whoa! All right, I think that's plenty. So let's give it a shake. Okay, yes, these are gonna be so yummy. And let's take these sticks. Wow, that's a lot of popsicle sticks. Put them right in there. Oh, perfect. Okay, now we need to bring it to the cooling station. Here we go. Set it down. Woo, we did it. All right, now remember what we had to do earlier? It's gonna take a long time. So we get a dance while we wait.
Did I just hear a ding?
Oh, you sure did. The popsicles must be ready.
Let's check them out.
Woohoo.
All right.
Whoa, I am so excited. Hey, we gotta drain them.
I can't wait to see the ingredients you used.
Oh, me too.
Nice and loose.
Whoa! Look at them! Whoa! My two favorite colors! Yeah! Check them out! Blue and orange! Shall we try them?
Yeah!
Do you like them?
These are delicious, Flippy. You know what? You need to take those outside and go sell some pops.
Awesome! All right, let's go try some, sell some popsicles. Popsicles, popsicles, who wants a popsicle? I love popsicles, and that was so much fun learning about how to make popsicles with you at Mom and Pop Shop in Costa Mesa, California. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? Ready? B-L-I-P-P-I. Flippy! Good job! Well, see you later!
Hey! It's me, Flippy! And look at what it is! Whoa! It's a real ice cream truck! And today, you and I are gonna learn about ice cream trucks! All right, now let's learn the parts of this ice cream truck on the outside. Whoa, it's so colorful. Whoa, and look, there's some ice cream right here. We have a strawberry shortcake, we have an ice cream sandwich, we have a drumstick, and we have a red, white, and blue ice cream. Ooh, look at these. So cool! They're pink rims, so then the ice cream truck can drive around on the street. Ring, ring, ring. Sweet wheels and tires. Ooh, what's this? Huh, it says children slow crossing. It looks like there's lights. Let me show you. All right, you see this red knob? You pull it out and watch what happens. Whoa! These lights flash orange and the sign comes out from the ice cream truck. So then you know not to get close to the ice cream truck or at least just be very weary so then you don't get hurt. So we'll keep that out right now. Let me show you something else. Ooh, you see this? This is a switch for music. Beep. hear that music? That means the ice cream truck is coming to you, so then you can get some ice cream. Ooh, and look at right here. Some social media of this exact ice cream truck in Las Vegas, Nevada. Sweet. Oh, and look right here. Look at all these ice cream choices we have. Whoa. This one has the color red, orange, green. Oh, and look at this one. One of my two favorite colors. Orange. Yum. Ooh, a Ninja Turtle. Oh, SpongeBob SquarePants. And let's see here. Remember this one? Yeah, it's on the other side too. It's the Strawberry Shortcake. Yum. Oh, look at this. This is the window that you walk up to. And this is where you order your ice cream from. Huh. Hello? Hello? Wait a second. No one's in here. I have an idea. Maybe you and I can go inside and serve some people some ice cream. Come on. Ooh. All right, now let's hop in the back and serve some ice cream. But first, we need to turn on the generator. This is what provides power to the freezer. Let's turn it on. Whoa! It's like a mini engine that produces power to keep the freezer really cold. But the freezer's already cold, so we can turn it off. All right, let's hop in the back and serve some ice cream. Whoa, the inside of an ice cream truck. So excited. Whoa, this is where the driver of the ice cream truck sits. It's just like a normal vehicle. A steering wheel, a shifter knob, a set of keys. But we're not here for driving. We're here for ice cream. Wow. This big white thing right here, this is the freezer. Let's open it up. Whoa! Look at all this ice cream. All right, let's pick out 5 ice cream bars. Ready? Huh. All right. Okay, got one. One. Ooh. Two. Oh, here's one. Ooh. Three. Oh, whoa. Oh, over here. 4. All right. And let's see. Here we go. All right. 5. All right. 5. Let's shut this to keep them nice and cold. So right here, we have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ice cream bars. But now we need 3 snacks. Okay. How about some popcorn? 1. How about some chips? 2 snacks. Oh, what else? Oh, yum! All right. 3. 3 snacks. So we have 5 ice cream bars and 3 snacks. 5 plus 3 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yum! All right, now we need to let everyone know on Twitter and Instagram where we are. All right.
some ice cream here. Let's pass it out.
All right. First, we have cotton candy. Who wants cotton candy? Ooh, yum.
You say.
There you go.
Say. What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. We have an ice cream sandwich. Yum.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And a Hello Kitty. Yeah, you're welcome. All right. Enjoy the ice cream.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
That was so much fun learning about this ice cream truck with you. Well, this is the perfect time for the funny fun ice cream song.
Let's make some ice cream that's yummy yum. Let's make some ice cream that's funny fun. Let's make some ice cream for our tummy tums. Let's make some funny fun ice cream. I like it sweet. Let's make sweet. Some ice cream with strawberries. I like it sweet. With whipping sweet. Cream and bananas, please. I like it sweet. Let's make sweet. Some ice cream with strawberries. I like it sweet. Let's make sweet. Some funny fun ice cream. Let's make some ice cream with chocolate sauce. Warm and gooey nuts and cherries on top. Let's make some ice cream with chocolate sauce. Let's make some funny fun ice cream. Let's make some ice cream with gummy worms.
Nom nom nom.
Green, red and yellow yummy worms.
Nom nom nom.
Let's make some ice cream with gummy worms.
Nom nom nom.
Let's make some funny fun ice cream.
Nom nom nom.
Let's make some ice cream that's yummy yum. Let's make some ice cream that's funny fun. Let's make some ice cream for our tummy tums. Let's make some funny fun ice cream. Let's make some ice cream that's yummy yum. Let's make some ice cream that's funny fun. Let's make some ice cream for our tummy tums. Let's make some funny fun ice cream. Yum!
Ooh, look at what I have. This is some toy clay, and I'm acting like it's ice cream, but it's actually a toy, so be sure not to eat it. All right, see? This is like vanilla ice cream. Yum! And this is like chocolate ice cream. Ooh, and look, we have some ingredients. Ooh, like this? Yeah, some strawberry syrup. Okay, let's take off the cap, and here we go. Yum! Ooh, and look at this one. It's like chocolate syrup. Whoa. Oh, let's put some over here again. All right. Yum, that looks tasty. And what we can put over on the chocolate ice cream is maybe some whipped cream. Yum! Here we go. Oh, that looks tasty! Ooh, look at what we have over here. Some more toy molding clay. I think this deserves a cherry on top. Okay, let's take some off right there. And then squish it. Squish, 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 squish. And let's roll it up. Ooh, that looks like a cute cherry. Let's put a little dimple up top. Yeah. All right, let's put it right on the chocolate ice cream. Yum. That looks tasty. But like I said, be sure not to eat it. And this one looks like we have some blue and some orange. Blue and orange, my two favorite colors. Let's make some gummy worms. All right, let's take half of this orange, roll it out. Okay, ooh, look at that. The orange gummy worm. Put it right on top right here. Then let's take the blue and we'll make another gummy worm and put it right there. All right, roll it out. Ooh, look at that gummy worm. Let's lay it right there. And there we have two tasty looking toy ice creams. Yum! Well, this is the end of this video. It was so much fun learning about the ice cream truck with you and listening, dancing, and singing to the Funny Fun Ice Cream Song. Well, if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? Ready? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi! All right, see you again. Bye-bye. Oh, hey, it's me, Blippi. Do you see what I'm doing? I'm painting. Yeah, I'm actually painting just a regular cardboard box. Check it out. See? I took this cardboard box and I'm painting it. Do you know what I'm painting and making? I'm actually gonna make a lemonade stand. Yeah, I love lemonade. It's so yummy. But a lemonade stand isn't used just to drink your own lemonade. It's so then you can sell lemonade to others. Yeah. So the first thing that you have to do is make a very good looking lemonade stand so then everyone will want to come try your lemonade. So now that it's all painted, I have these yellow triangle ribbons. And if I put them on here on the top, it will spark some more customers. Okay, let's put some tape right here. There we go. Wow. All right, you see these yellow triangles? Yeah, what is the color yellow that you can think of? Lemonade! Also, the sun is the color yellow. Okay, here we go. And then we actually have a little bit more of this. Well, have you ever tried lemonade before? It's really tasty. It's weird because if you just eat a normal lemon, it's really sour. But if you add a lot of water and then some sugar, it'll sweeten it right up and make a nice refreshing drink. Okay, how about right there? Whoa, it looks so good. All right, we have our lemonade stand, blue and orange, my two favorite colors. We added the yellow banners to bring in more customers, but all these customers are gonna be like, what's Blippi doing? So we need to tell them what we're doing. We're gonna be selling lemonade, $1. So let's put this right here. Perfect. How does this look? Can you tell what I'm here for? Yeah, to sell lemonade. All right, now that we built the stand, now we need to make some lemonade and then we can sell it. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, the first ingredient to lemonade is lemons. There we go. So great that our friend has their very own lemon tree. That definitely saves us a lot of money when we calculate how much this lemonade cost us to make. Okay, all right, see this pitcher? We're gonna put a lot of water, sugar, lemons, and we're gonna spice it up with a little bit of raspberries to make raspberry lemonade. So the first thing that we need to do is to grab our lemons. Yeah, right. And only grown-ups should use a knife. So we're going to first take a lemon, we're gonna cut it in half and use this device to squeeze out all of the juice, just like this. Ready? Yeah, do you see all that lemon juice down there? Okay, let's do another. Here we go. Whoa, this thing is just pressing out all of the juice. Oh, it looks so yummy. I bet it'd be really sour though. All right, I think that is plenty of lemon juice for our lemonade. All right, so we need to now pour this in our giant pitcher. There we go. All right, it has a little bit of pulp, but that's okay. Okay, so the lemons were free. So this cost us $0 to make. We're right on track. Okay, the next thing, let's add our water. Okay. Whoa! 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 Oh, that's a perfect amount. Okay. So the lemons were free. The water was 10 cents. Yeah. And now we need to sweeten it up. Because this is basically just like watered down lemon juice, which would be really tart and sour. So, what we have right here is sugar. Yeah, that's a really tasty ingredient. You don't want to eat too much sugar though. But for the lemonade, we're gonna add 6 scoops. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. Let's put that aside. Here we go. Woohoo! This lemonade is complete. All you really need to make lemonade are lemons, water, and sugar. But we have that extra ingredient from earlier, remember? Raspberries. Yeah, we're gonna make raspberry lemonade. But before we add those, let's calculate how much this lemonade has cost us thus far. Well, the lemons were free because we have a great friend. The water was 10 cents, and then the sugar was 40 cents. So right now we're at 50 cents for this whole pitcher. Whoa, all right. Now we can add our raspberries. Woo, that silly one fell out. I'm not gonna touch it. I'm gonna just use these. Ready? Here we go. Whoa, looks like they float. Whoa, raspberry lemonade. Okay, so now our total cost, let's calculate. So earlier it was 50 cents and these raspberries cost me 50 cents from the grocery store. So 50 cents plus 50 cents is $1. Wow, this whole pitcher cost us $1. All right, let's put in some ice to chill it down so then we can go and sell it. The ice was free because our friend also has a freezer full of ice. So now that we have nice cold lemonade, raspberry lemonade, we can go and sell it. I think there's about 8 cups in here and our cost is $1. So 8 cups, if we sell them for $1, would be $8. And if we minus $1, that's $7. Whoa, we're gonna make $7. Let's go. Whoa, we did it. We built this amazing lemonade stand. We made some tasty lemonade. Yeah, now it's time to sell some lemonade. Here we go. Lemonade, lemonade, who wants some lemonade?
I'd love some lemonade.
Oh, okay. How are you doing today?
Good, I'm a little thirsty.
Ooh, really? Well, it looks like I might have something just for you.
Oh, fantastic. How much is it?
It is $1.
$1? I got that right here.
Amazing.
Thank you. What kind is this?
This is not normal lemonade. It is raspberry lemonade. My favorite.
I can't wait to try. Thank you.
All right. See you later.
Bye.
Did you see that? You and I just made our very first lemonade sale. Good job. Well, this has been so much fun learning about business, how to make lemonade with you, and having fun along the way. Well, time to sell some more lemonade. Lemonade. Lemonade! Who wants some lemonade? Oh, yeah!
Come on, everyone, let's make learning fun. So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout,
Blippi!